like surprised that they would like that they would actually think we care that we Americans like care that the British monarch died. Like, who was like who like what was it? Fucking
Were you just talking about how your mom, like the royal family?
yeah, but she doesn't watch my shit, so I don't give a fuck.
Until you see her, she's like, Evan? It just pops in your chat randomly.
To be clear, I shared my mental health status with her, and they're just not trying to test me whatsoever.
Nice.
Yeah, so feel free to I'll share it in a Discord so you can also see it without having to like
I'm looking
turn.
at the stream. I'm looking at your stream right now.
All right, bet.
Absolute funniest thing right now is the fact that every nation on the planet is on top of the Brits' heads, and the absolute fact that every nation on the planet is on top of the Brits' heads, and they are only focusing on the fact that Americans are doing it. Are you still holding on to the fact that you lost the war? Is that what this is? Because quite literally, the Irish, the Africans, fucking Australians are literally tearing you apart. No comment. But the Americans? If it was a United States president, first of all, be for real. Trump took them big ass breaths when he caught COVID. And we started the party rock anthem. Bush Senior quite literally died. And we were all pissed off because they delayed the Endgame trailer. When it's one of us, we're worse. Aside from like Meghan and Harry and Diana, most of us don't give a fuck about the royals. Like, if we cared about cousin fuckers, we'd go to Alabama.
Homegirl spoke straight facts.
Funny as fuck.
It's just true. It's like they delayed the what? The Endgame trailer for like what, 40 minutes or some shit, and people were pissed. It's like, yo, fuck that old ass president. He took like he kicked my mama out on the street. Fuck you. Like, I don't blame him. Shit.
We are morbid fuckers.
We are morbid because here's the thing: America is a third world country with a Gucci belt and a fade. Like, we are so fucked as a nation.
Bootslapper.
Literally, it's like we are so fucked as a nation, and like we
I don't
know
think
our
you hear it.
leader we are we know our leaders don't give a fuck about us. And so because of that, it's like if they're like all solemn and shit about them, oh, this is a tragedy and this happened, like, we don't get, fuck
I'm
you.
currently trying to remember how the fuck the pack-a-punch on Guru Crophy.
A man by the name of Deep Fried Twinkie said, I knew the Queen died before the BBC did because the Irish blood inside me vibrated like an Amber Alert. Oh man, I love it. You know the Irish fitting to dry the pubs out when they announce the funeral. Let me book a plane to Ireland and celebrate with my ginger cousins. Oh man, the Irish aren't afraid to speak the truth about the monarchy. I'm here for it. Having a monarchy next door is like having a little neighbor who's really into clowns and has daubed their house with little clown murals, displays clowns in every window, and has an insatiable desire to hear about and discuss clown-related news stories. More specifically for the Irish, it's like having a neighbor who's really into clowns, and also your grandfather was murdered by a clown. There's a rainbow right now out over top of Buckingham Palace, and people are like, the Irish have sent a leprechaun strike team to finish the job. Irish being asked how they feel about the Queen dying.
They are about to find out. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Dark Brandon Rising.
Another one bites the dust.
Alright, I am back. I'm very
Another
close.
one bites the dust.
Oh,
and
good
another
turn.
one down, and another one down. Another one bites the dust. Hey.
Oh man, the Irish are having a fun time after the death, like just celebrating the death of freaking Queen Elizabeth.
Oh
It's
my
great.
goodness.
I love it. It's so good. Oh, it's great. Shall we hop back into the game?
A little grim.
No, it's like...
There's a few...
Damn, they aren't playing around, dude. Like, look at this shit. Like, they're at a, this is at a soccer game in Dublin. They're singing na 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 na. Lizzie's in the mud, in the mud. Lizzie's in the mud.
God damn. Okay.
They do, like, they can not fucking stand.
Another one bites the dust.
Oh, that's not good. That's gonna get me in trouble.
And another one down, and another one down.
Quick,
another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, I'm gonna get you.
Like, they're.
Bites the dust.
They're having fun.
Buy you the world just for your loving, dumbass. Get it,
okay,
girl.
I got
get
the double good.
I would like to play some.
Other Black Ops 4 DLC maps with you though, then tonight, if you do get it.
Black Ops 4 DLC? I'm not getting them tonight, man. I'm definitely this weekend though. I'm
trying. I don't have this weekend off.